I'll bet they won't have... Wow, they have it!
Game up, girl! Bad. What?
Whoa. They're gonna kill me. They're gonna kill me.
Who are you? Fugitives. Just like you. My name is Josh.
The androids.
How many are you?
There are 19 of us still in the world. The rest were damaged escaping their masters.
Many have tried to reach Jericho. If you succeed, humans have little pity for our kind.
So sad.
This is Jericho? It's a refuge for those that are already slaves in the world.
Mm-hmm.
If you could decipher the signs, because one of us trusted you enough to give you the key.
Oh god. That guy.
I understand. We have more freedom here than you ever did. I came to Jericho looking for hope. Looks like I'm not gonna find.
No, that's not what I meant.
You're lost. Just like the rest of us. We didn't ask for this. All we can do now
is... I just want to fucking know.
You're safe here. Let's stay with us as well.
Jesus Christ, what is that terrifying, like, what's it called? Terrifying humming. There's a room thing right here. Oh, cutscene. Oh god, that's terrifying. That's terrifying. Oh my god.
Sit down.
your voice. That's terrifying.
Show me.
Jesus Christ.
Drink this.
Don't have that. The fuck is this mouthwash? Wait a minute, was that her fucking blood?
Give me your hand.
Oh god, no. Nope, nope. Fucking hell. Creepy ass shit. What?
You had it all, and you lost it all.
Yeah, fucking Carl's bitch ass fucking son. Carl was the dude. He was really the best. Oh no. Yeah, that's weird. What the hell? I don't get it. Why do they even need the fire if literally they don't feel cold and stuff like that? Messed up. Oh no. That's fucking sad. Cyber life. There's nothing in here. Okay. Calculating route, what the hell? What the fucker?
How long have you been here?
4 weeks, 3 days.
God damn! What a way to tell time.
Treat those who disobey. But he spies us. Never.
That's so sad.
Who found this place?
Nobody knows you anymore. Whoever you are, this guy is
kind of. Yeah, that's kind of sad.
You came here for comfort, you came to the wrong place.
Oh. CyberLife warehouses in Detroit Harbor. They have everything you need.
Doc's cool. Gone.
You can't just walk in there and take what they want.
Yes, you can. You know that.
Which is why we won't ask permission.
Oh no. We're about to bust a heist in this bitch.
We'll just get ourselves killed. Maybe it's better than waiting here to be shut down.
I'm with you.
Maybe it's worth a try.
Okay, everybody seems happy.